Current statistics show that Americans spend over $25 billion a year on natural products. New Hope Media, a natural products industry publisher, holds the Natural Products Expo West in Anaheim each year as a forum for manufacturers to connect with retailers. Although not open directly to the public, Expo West focuses on consumer education and has established guidelines for exhibitors, such as product labeling standards. During the four-day convention, retailers from around the world attend a variety of continuing education programs and seminars on organics, natural healing, business strategy, and nutrition.
This has really become a place for the whole industry to come together, and when I say the whole industry, it really includes now, which is the exciting evolution that we've had, professionals. So it includes MDs, and it includes chiropractors, and it includes, we're finding a lot of interest from registered nurses and nurse practitioners.
And what is the goal?
We are trying to make this show something that buyers, when they come here, are completely comfortable that everything at this show is about health and healing, which is, I think, just a very critical thing, that this industry has finally been able to position itself as a health and healing industry.
New Hope reports attendance has grown to over 30,000 people. This includes over 10,000 people from the retail sector and over 2,200 exhibitor booths.
It doesn't take much to really buy into the passion that exists in this industry. And the vision and the passion then, back in the late 80s and the early 90s, was to try to deliver this healing model to the entire American public somehow.
Expo attendees speak passionately about nutritional supplements and consumer education.
I don't know how long we're going to go before the public catches on that the biological action of virtually every prescription drug can be duplicated and mimicked with natural food supplements. But as more of the public learns about this, we'll have people really living much healthier and not having to run to the doctor all the time, and certainly not having to fill out those big, expensive prescriptions for all these medicines.
As nutritional supplements and other natural products become more mainstream, trade shows like Expo West that focus on education are being held across the country for retailers and consumers alike.